Hello and welcome to an Halloween special. Tonight I'll be spending the night in here, in this grade 2 listed 17th century grotto here in Flintshire, Wales. So it should be interesting tonight. It's on the old grounds of an old, now demolished abbey. Wealthy family used to live on these grounds in the 1600s, but the abbey's long gone now. And then they sold it, I believe, to some nuns around 1921. And after that, the nuns moved out in the late 80s, I believe, and there's still graves down the bottom of the nuns, so we'll have a look at them tonight as well. Oh yeah, they're pretty spooky. Yeah, so join me tonight as I sleep inside this grotto. Watch out, these nuns' graves as well. Pax, that means like peace. That does. That's what pax means. Peace. Wow. Well, how does these go back to 1956, that one? 1922. Keep going on and going on. Look at them, loads of them. This is the abandoned nuns' graveyard. 1968. It's just creepy at night on your own on Halloween. I tell you, would you come out here on your own Halloween? Look at these, look at that as well. Would you come out here and camp here on your own? Halloween. I have. I've done it for you. I don't know what that says on there. Yeah. I'm here on my own in Flintshire, Wales. And this is part of the Halloween special I brought to you. I think that's it now. Oh no, there's more. There's more. There's more. There's more here. 1978. Creepy, isn't it? Loads, loads, loads everywhere. Everywhere, they're everywhere. 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 Just keep walking in, there's loads of the graves, the nuns' graves. Can't make that one out, that. No name on that one now. Yeah, I think that's it now. But yeah, creepy. Would you come here on your own through this abandoned graveyard and the grotto in Flintshire? Hope you enjoyed it. I think that's it now. We're just into the woodlands now. Yeah, wow. Let's go back to the grotto.
a story to tell as well when it's Halloween. Got a story. Back in 1993-94, I remember sleeping in my bedroom in my old house in Wivenshaw, Sharon Road. I was going to sleep one night and I woke up and I seen two monks at the side of my bed looking down at me. I don't know if it was a dream, probably a dream, but I crapped it that much. I just legged it out of the bedroom, went to the stairs and just leant over the banister, like panting for breath, thinking, was that real? Was that real? And this makes me freak out now because you've got the headless monk down here. Well, that's a story to tell you. Yeah, crazy. But would you come down here on your own? Would you sleep down here on your own? Well, I am tonight. Can't go home now. It's like 20 to 11, something like that. And I did say I would do that, and I know I'm challenging the grotto, so I am doing it. And if you want to set any challenges for me to sleep anywhere, just drop me a message on Instagram or after this video, when this video uploads, just let me know. Just say, yeah, Cal, challenge you to sleep overnight somewhere, blah, blah, blah. And I'll do it, I'll do it. The last one I did was an ROC post called War Bunker. Slept in there on my own. Before that was a World War II pillbox. So yeah, just set me a challenge and I'll do it. I don't mind. There's no bad vibes here. No bad vibes, I like it. No bad vibes. The only thing is there's loads of spiders in here. They look like horrible black spiders, and there's loads of loads of little white balls where they're waiting to be birth. Loads of spiders, but yeah, drop me a message if you want to see me do an overnight somewhere else. And I hope you like this Halloween video. Happy Halloween, everyone. And I'll see you on the next one. Good night.